Trust me, 1BD.
Greaves hears about this, right on his doorstep. Ready to go.
the logo. Twenty cycles ago, heard this town was nothing but a few shacks.
Now look at it.
Yeah. Sometimes I wish I could go back there. See what it was really like to rough it.
You could always head into the wilderness and start your own town.
I think I'll stay here, thanks.
To center myself.
Grenade prime. Stim here, BD. That's so much better.
can hear our enemy. In my sight. So you're a Jedi.
Nice job. This is strange. Thank you. I don't know, BD. It was an echo in the Force, but wounded, fragmented. It was missing something. It seems to have helped. That did the trick. We can trade this at Doma's shop.
Huh.
Another shard.
The Imperial patrol should route through here, Eddie. Intruder! Eddie! This galaxy will know our story! Go!
Raiders are keeping the Empire at bay. At least they're good for something. Here we go. The array should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. You catch that too, BD? We're not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do. Good to go, BD. Let's try that again. Some of these rock columns are loose. What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so, too. Only one way to find out. Empire. I don't think they saw us. Let's move. Yeah. Off we go. Don't like the imps any more than we do.
Continue following protocol.
Must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Luker Hulk. Get a drop on these bucket heads. Generations of Raka raised their young here. When the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way. Find something?
Ah!
Hey, buddy. Even before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no Empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy. Don't worry, I won't hurt you.
Easy, easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
You get a good look at that structure?
Only enough to see there's no way I'm getting inside. But we're lucky. It looks intact. If I'm right, it's been out here for centuries. Maybe you'd have better luck than I did. It's right up ahead.
Thanks for the tip.
What's the best place to get a drink in the Reach?
I hear Pailun Saloon is the spot to beat.
I was afraid you'd say that. One day, someone will open up another cantina.
What's that, bud? Catch what they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders? Let's try not to end up with that guy. Empire want with a backwater planet like Kobo. Oh.
say, buddy. Up for a little detour?
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way appear.
They believe something is behind the abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
Centauri Kree to shirk from a challenge.
No, and she seems exceptionally driven by this particular task.
And... what's the point of this? Okay. No. I can figure this out.
My Padawan is impatient.
Weren't we all once? The question is, how will he overcome it?
Let's check it out.
Look at that.
I wonder if Z would know more about this.
We'll talk soon.
The array should be up through there.
Think that creature is a heavy sleeper? Feeling much better. Thanks. Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
It's hard to breathe.
High Republic data disk. I bet Z would have some use for it. You think this substance has anything to do with the array? This is the work of Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere. Let's stop for a moment.
Hey, BD-1.
No cutting through this stuff. Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess she didn't forget. All these years later, and she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. That creature is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now. I can't open it. Find another path. You might be able to help it later. Ugh, that thing sheds. Something around here has a big appetite. I've never seen tech like this before. And I scrapped some serious machines on Braca. Just not on this scale. Huh. Just like Z's chamber. Great time to change up our equipment. Thank you.
worm suffocate you. I see you!
I need some help. No way we're crossing that still breathing. All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. This will come in handy. It's locked down. Okay, I'm ready. I need to clear my mind. That could be trouble. Or maybe it could lend us a hand. Out.
Surrender, intruder!
Look at those. Defend me.
Careful, BD. I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxian Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
This isn't the time to fight. Now this is more my speed. Structure is the array. But what's it for? Did the trick. Let's move. I wonder how long they were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers.
What's the matter?
Incoming! Oh, no. Don't let him intimidate you. Move up! Now! Attack the target! Keep on it!
Mike by my side.
Take him out!
Chamber. We're getting close. There's those spy droids again. They're not the only ones interested in the array. We've searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. The key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose.